When my sister first passed away, people commended our family because they felt like we were so strong. But what they didn't see was everything that was going on behind the scenes. There were arguments. Like my prayers are hitting these walls. And there was just complete emotional shutdown. If you can still hear me, you know, some of us just shut down altogether and just quit talking. I've been here so long, my faith is getting weak. So I just have to believe. Maybe you're speaking through the silence. Maybe it's all I need to hear. Give me the patience in this quiet. I need to rest.
We were trying to rebuild our lives after a significant loss. We didn't know what to do. Souls guarded. When did I start not believing that you?
Life Forever Changed tells our story, and it gives our testimony of how we were able to come back from all of that.
Learning how to live life again after death.